Hello, my name is John Dunmore Lang. I was born in 1799 at Glenock, Scotland. I'm a Presbyterian clergyman, politician, and immigration organizer. It was my idea to establish a Christian mission in the Moreton Bay district to Christianize and pacify the local Aborigines, to make the process of colonization less dangerous for my settlers.